to my YouTube channel, and I'm gonna be showing you how to unpump a ball and pump it back in. So I'm gonna find the hole right here. I'm gonna take this the thing out of the pumper, and you can always take any pump, electric pump, it doesn't matter. Then I'm gonna poke it in the hole like this, and you're gonna hear this sound coming, air coming out. We're gonna wait till the sound ends. It's getting quieter, quieter. The sound is done, so I'm gonna take it out. And as you can see, it is very, very flat. So I'm gonna, now I'm gonna pump it back in. I'm gonna put this back. I'm gonna take this and put it up so the air doesn't come out. Most of people just put it in and then they take it out. And now I'm gonna pump it. And I'm gonna be looking how good the ball is for me. You just keep on pumping it and feeling the ball. For me, it's very good. It's nice and hard. And thank you guys, and this is how to pump a soccer ball.